for Jerusalem in the past, was falsely accused in the past. He climbed up a hill where his blood spilled in the past. They placed him in a grave in the past. He lay up again, conquered death and sin, and his past became our present. His present to us is present today. Free to those who will say, I believe. His present to us, it's here today. All you have to do.
Do.